Hello everybody, today we are discussing the topic of colored television camera, unit 3. So first, colored television camera. This is the diagram of colored television camera. Colored television camera showing generation of color signal and Y matrix for obtaining the luminance, brightness signals. Figure shows a simple block diagram of color television camera. It consists of three camera tubes in which each tube receives selectively filtered primary colors. Each camera tube develops a signal voltage proportional to the respective color intensity received by it. Light from skin is processed by the objective lens system. The image formed by the lens is split into three images by means of glance prism. These prisms are designed as dichroic mirrors. A dichroic mirror passes one wavelength and rejects other wavelengths. Color of light. The red, green, blue color images are formed. The red, green, blue color images are formed. The ray from each of the light splitters also pass through color filters called trimming filters. These filters provide highly precise primary color images which are converted into video signal by image orthicon or videcon camera tube. Thus, the three color signals are generated. These are color red, green, and blue signals. Simultaneously, scanning of the three camera tube is accomplished by a master deflection oscillator and synchronous generator which drives all the three tubes. The three video signal produced by the camera represent three primaries of the color diagram. By selecting use of these signals, all color in the visible spectrum can be reproduced on the screen of the special color picture tube. Light form, the scans, zoom lens package, red light, green light, blue light, RGB color filters, red camera, green camera, and blue camera. This is the video preamplifier, VR, DG, and BB. This is the piece block diagram. Color signal generates sun. At any instant during the scanning process, the transmitted signal must indicate the proportion of red, green, and blue lights which are present in the element being scanned. Besides this, the elements being scanned must also be generated and transmitted along with the color signals. The method of generating these signals, the camera output voltages are labeled as VR, VG, and BB, but generally the prefix V is omitted and only the symbol RGB are used to represent these voltages with respect with the specified source of white light the three camera are adjusted to give equal output voltage. Gamma correction. To compensate for the non-linearity of the system, including TV camera and picture tube, a correction is applied to the voltages produced by the three camera tube. The output voltages are then referred as R dash, G dash and V dash. However, in our discussion, we will ignore such a distinction. Use the same symbol, that is R, G and B, to represent gamma correction output voltage. For convenience of explanation, the camera output corresponding to maximum intensity 100% of standard white light to the handled are assumed adjusted at an arbitrary value of 1 volt. Then on gray shades, that is on white of lesser brightness, R, G and B voltages will remain equal but at amplitude less than 1 volt. This is your color television camera. This is the reference, and thanks.